Hi guys, I'm Amanda Bourne and welcome to my kitchen. Food and travel is such an important part of my life. So when I'm exploring, I'm constantly inspired by the culture, the community, but most importantly, the food and the cuisine I'm trying along the way. My favorite thing to do is come back into the kitchen and recreate my favorite dishes. And of course, add my little twist. It is such an awesome way to share your journeys and your adventures with your family and friends, and that is exactly what we're gonna do today. Hi, I'm Amanda Bourne, and we are back making a classic fish and chips dish with homemade salt and vinegar potato chips and a punchy tartar sauce. So we're gonna start with the tartar sauce and let it sit. Let's start with the mayo, a little bit of Dijon. I'm using capers, and I like to use a little of the brine. Cornichons, smoked paprika, amazing. Juice of half of a lemon. Salt, only a little bit. And let's mix this up. A little hot sauce, just for a little more punch. So this is the consistency you want for your tartar sauce. I decided to make a tempura batter because it's light and airy, and it's super simple. Use AP flour, some cornstarch, keep it light, kosher salt, smoked paprika, black pepper. I'm using seltzer. You can use your favorite carbonated beverage. Play around, make different versions of it. Let's have fun and go fry. Remember to season your fish. I'm using a cod. That's what was everywhere in Iceland. You can use any white, firm fish. Douse it in my tempura batter. Drop your fish in, let them bathe in the oil, let them get golden brown. We're gonna hit them with the black salt, and that is a perfect fish and chips. We're gonna pair it with the salt and vinegar chips and our punchy tartar sauce. What could be better for this classic fish and chips